somewhere. Somewhere I have yet to see in my few years on this rock. This rock that's so heavy laden with egotistical phantoms consulting nothing but themselves. Somewhere where these said beings don't exist, and yet you're there. You're there powering the cool breeze that goes across the great oceans and vast plains of the west. Where I can be alone, yet surrounded by life that is so much more meaning than my own. And there's tranquility found in a tree whose roots go so deep that they are singed by magma at the very core of a place I'm used to calling home, but I've never felt as if I belong. And there are falcons perched on gnarled branches that have more years than my entire family tree. They sit on hot air pockets so dense that they can carry a man, but they won't! And there's fruit, and this fruit is so large it must be dug from the earth as it falls. It can feed an entire village for a month, and yet I sit nibbling on grade F meat the size of my fist, saying I'll dig that fruit up tomorrow. Tomorrow never comes because it'll always be today. And yeah, that may sound cliche, but it's true. It's true that anything I remember being told about what's gonna happen next, and I tell myself I'm okay with that, but I'm not okay with that! And strong branches and perched next to the apes and panthers and green tree frogs and love to talk, but they don't know what to say. I wouldn't know what to say if